I'm Katrina Goddard, and I study genetic epidemiology at the Kaiser Permanente Center for Health Research. To me, genetics meant fruit flies and corn and things like that, which wasn't as interesting to me. But what I learned about in graduate school was human genetics, and that was much more fascinating because now we're understanding about what our underlying genetic makeup, how that impacts us as individuals in terms of causing disease. In the very near future, there are conditions that we already know about that we could look at screening for those conditions in broader populations. So for instance, Lynch syndrome or BRCA screening. Those are things that typically are only done in high-risk populations, and I think there is a question of whether it makes sense to screen low-risk populations as well. People who have a mutation that causes Lynch syndrome have up to an 80% lifetime risk of developing colorectal cancer, and they also have an increased risk of developing other kinds of cancer. Their first-degree family members have a 50% risk of also carrying a mutation and therefore being at increased risk of cancer. We are trying to understand ways of implementing screening for Lynch syndrome in newly diagnosed colorectal cancer patients. And that is very practical and very integrated into the patient care at Kaiser Permanente. And it really reaches the individual patients at Kaiser. I am driven by the potential for contributing to general knowledge. It's very rewarding that we get to do work that is very satisfying and feels that it could be beneficial to people, and that keeps you going every day.